Oké. About ready to ease her back down under there. I'm probably gonna have to change the engine balance.
But the best way to know that is to pick it up
and see how she's hanging. And go from there. Oh, that sitting down spot feels good. Oh yeah, baby. That's easy. Okay, she's mostly in there. I can let her down a little and clean up my hands, and we'll walk back there and look over in at the drive shaft. Drive shaft is in place, and this transmission's just pretty close to about where it ought to be in the middle. And I'm gonna need to study on what it's doing down under here, and I don't know if I'm gonna do that today or if I'm gonna come back to that tomorrow. I feel like I've about used up all my Cheerios already, and that is sitting right about on that. Okay. Need a light.